dollar, which is everywhere now. Hurting Walmart. Now they have Super Saver dollars, of course, for that sell food.